Today we will learn about finding area of rectangle and square.
Before going towards the topic, I would like to share one very exciting news for you, which not only tests your knowledge, but also gives you a chance to win a scholarship worth rupees 5 lakhs from Unacademy. You can check your exam preparation for NCERT Class 6 to Class 9 through a free national level competition called Unacademy Ascend All India Championship organized by Unacademy on 10 January 2021. The test not only checks your exam preparation but also gives you a detailed analysis of performance so you can improve yourself. Sounds interesting? So enroll now with the invitation code LFATAFAT and grab the opportunity to show your talent on a national level. More details and a link for enrollment is given in the description box. So let's crack it.
Now, let's understand how to find the area of a rectangle. Here is a rectangle of 6 cm length and 4 cm breadth. Let's draw its outline on squared paper with 1 cm multiplied by 1 cm squares. Here, we see all complete squares. They are 24 in number. Since each square has area 1 square centimeter, therefore, we can say that the rectangle has area 24 square centimeter. Can you find any relation between length, breadth, and area of the rectangle? You must have observed that if we multiply the length and breadth, then the result is area of rectangle. This understanding gives us a formula to calculate the area of the rectangle. We can write it as an area of rectangle is equal to length multiplied by breadth. So, simply L multiplied by B, where L is the length of rectangle and B is the breadth of the rectangle. Now, here is a square of side 5 cm. Can you find its area? Yes, the square of side 5 cm covers a total of 25 squares on the square grid. That means the area of this square is 25 square centimeter. Here also, if we multiply the side of square with itself, then it gives the area of the square. That means we can write the formula for area of square as side multiplied by side or simply A multiplied by A, where A is the length of one side of the square. Now, let's solve some problems on the area of closed figures. The floor of room is 9 cm long and 6 cm wide. A square carpet of side 6 cm is laid on the floor. Find the area of floor that is not carpeted. We can solve this question in variety of ways. First, we can calculate the total area of the floor and total area of the carpet and then subtract the area of carpet from the area of floor. Here, we have given the length and breadth of the floor. That means the floor must have a rectangular shape. We know that area of rectangle is equal to length multiplied by breadth. So, here length is 9 meter into breadth is 6 meter. Therefore, the area will be 54 square meter. The carpet have square shape. We know that the area of square is side multiplied by side. That is equal to 6 meter multiplied by 6 meter is equal to 36 square meter. The area of floor that is not carpeted is equal to 54 square meter minus 36 square meter is equal to 18 square meter. Now let's find the answer in different way. If you look at the diagram, you will come to know that shape formed by a region that is not carpeted is rectangular in shape. We can take its length as the length of side of the square and breadth as 9 meter minus 6 meter is equal to 3 meter. So, the area of rectangular region will be length 6 meter into breadth 3 meter is equal to 18 square meter. This is how you can solve the same question in variety of ways. Here is a question for you to practice. Can you find the area of shape given in the figure? Pause this video and try yourself. Let's solve it. This is a square whose side is 6 cm. A rectangular part appears to be removed from it. The length of the rectangular part is 3 cm. What could be its breadth? Think about it. Here, length of side of square is 6 cm. If we subtract this 2 cm length and this 2 cm length from it, we will get the breadth of the rectangle, which will come out to be 2 cm. So, area of given shape is equal to area of square minus area of rectangle, which is equal to 6 cm multiplied by 6 cm minus 3 cm multiplied by 2 cm is equal to 36 square cm minus 6 square cm, that is equal to 30 square cm. I hope now you can solve examples similar to these very easily. Thanks for watching this video.